God never fails. Hallelujah. Praise God. So you must understand, when delays happen, there are some altar you need to fight. There are altar you need to walk fight. That's why this ministry is a prayer ministry.
Exactly.
There are some Christians that said, I can because of the lazy prayer. I said that my enemy died, my enemy died, I kill my enemy, I do this, I do that. Oh yes, so. Oh yes, so. Oh yes, so. There are some enemy you need to kill.
Before you kill.
It is good, the Bible said, let my enemy look long to see what I'm doing. Not all of them, though. It's not all of them. Do you know because of evil deed in one family, evil man, one evil man in the family, no family can go in there.
Amen.
Anybody will not be.
Yes, sir.
Because of
wicked
uncle,
who reject us,
who
reject us,
who
reject us.
So you must know how to fight in the realm of spirit.
Amen.
Our spiritual warfare is not important. Our Father, who we know as Apostle Paul, he should have reminded us in the book of Ephesians chapter 6, from verse 10. He said, finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to fight against the wounds of the enemy. He said, for you wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and power, rulers of darkness, spiritual wickedness in higher places. So you must know all these things.
Amen.
You must know all these things. That there are some power you need to protect.
Amen.
There are some forces you need to confront.
Amen.
You need to bring the task. Otherwise, you will remain the way you are. But I pray for you.
Yes, sir.
Because you must move to your destiny.
Yeah,
like a caterpillar on fabric. You must move to your destiny. Like a flat that is
on us.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Are you ready to pray? Are you ready to pray?
Let's pray.
Lift up your hands and say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
As I begin to pray,
as I begin to pray,
every enemy
that
don't want to see my success,
Lord,
may that be cut short. May that be cut short.
Amen.
Help me to be what? Courageous. Strengthen me. Say, my Father, my Father.